Yeah. What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this frustrating ass Stellar Blade for the 5, you dig? Chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? It's right here. If I can do this little side mission real quick and shit. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, gone. Bogus ass bullshit. Who hides barrels in the fucking... Yeah, man, fucking PlayStation fucking just cut off and shit in the middle of me playing. I was recording. I've been having a problem with my fucking power supply. I don't know what the fuck. That shit was just shut off in the middle of playing. It's not crashing or nothing. It's just the power. You know what I mean? Then I'll unplug that shit from the back of the PlayStation, not from the outlet, and then plug it back in the back of the PlayStation, and it comes back on instantly, you know what I mean? So that's how I know it's a power supply. They nothing in the, you know, system, operating system, all that bullshit. But this shit's still pissing me off, though, you know what I mean? A lot of shit was happening.
Sentinel is all right. If he's not around, he might have returned to the plant. It's an old facility on top of the canyon.
Yeah, I need some of that. I'm not gonna hurt. I'm not gonna sit down and rest. Nice. Okay. Dude, I swear. Yeah, fuck, man. Faster. Let's see.
No enemies nearby. Looks like a pretty good place to fish. This has to be the Sentinel. He must have lost his footing while fighting off the Natiba.
May your memories live on. Forever.
Did, huh? Can't go no further. Fucking serious. Polymer. Oh, are you serious? Some fucking garbage. It's the only thing down here. Yeah. Young Drain's bitch be right back. Go on.